And the Packers call a timeout. This place is jumping. Well, you took him out and taking the job away. If you're slow starting for the first time in this game, and the Bears are talking about it.
Okay, I am going to go home.
You're gonna go face the music.
I'm gonna face the party, but then I'm gonna come back.
Yeah.
I feel like I can just do a quick 5 minute high and then go inside and do what I want to do.
Indicated that
leave
out
the
out. Closer than
originally.
Right?
Yeah.
We're just going that alley. Not anyone see you there.
They're gonna hear my Harley. Yes, it's right in the. And they're gonna see me go up the porch. I just feel bad because the cats are in the porch.
Let's see.
And I want to change all these rules.
So first down for Green Bay.
Disappointed by Vikings. Yes. Nice job there, by change
you
on Green Bay
show.
Just be a traitor.
Yeah, you do.
And I
want to
put in a little longer.
Okay.
I'll be back.
Okay. Should have got you on for your birthday.
What? Do you need anything from home? Should point out. Hey, Taylor.
What? No.
Not sure.
Yeah, actually, if you could.
Yeah.
Thanks.
You want a Green Bay jersey?
No.
Fascinating. You talk about Watson being a second-year player, but exploded in the second half. Dobbs had some good moments, but he, you know, missed a lot of time last year. The offensive line is a good group. The skill position, every single person is a young guy.
Absolutely, and then the offensive line's going to have to carry it. David Bakhtiari, the all-pro left tackle, has been doing it for a long time. He recognized as such. Aside from A.J. Dillon and Aaron Jones, the two stud backs, everybody else, as you said, KB, is pretty much a first or a second-year player. Around Jordan Love.
Yeah, here is Jones. Looking to dance to the outside. Can he get there, Jones? Racing towards the mark. A good pursuit by the Bears. And we'll see on the spot if he got there or not. As Sanborn in pursuit of this Bears defense.
I'm playing against Justin Herbert, Austin Eckler, and Jalen Waddle.
The worst score the second time in their franchise history. The other time was 1945, and they made a lot of changes trying to get better. They did, and the two biggest changes, two guys that we're going to talk a lot about today, they said, you know, we need to get better on the front. With our defensive line, we need to get better in the secondary.
I don't really understand why the Vikings Bucks were on CBS and not Fox. They're both on it.
Signed him from the Bills, TJ Edwards. We saw him have a huge impact last year.
I don't have help.
comes off a great year last year. Maybe he'll more of him so far this year. He's going with a madman.
He is. The problem is, they get down in the red zone and then they bring in the big guy.
He's a downs. So you're splitting time. He's a big downfield.
Aaron Jones is your most dynamic weapon. They need to get hit the ball, run and pass as much as possible. Running up the gut. There's a fake. Looking for the tight end Musgrave, but he's quickly now throwing the end zone. Yeah. Incomplete. But the tight end.